ਸਿਹਤ ਭਲਾਈ ਤੇ ਖੇਤੀਬਾੜੀ ਖੇਤਰਾਂ ਨੂੰ GST ਵਰਗੇ ਸੰਵਿਧਾਨਕ ਅਦਾਰਿਆਂ ਦੀ ਲੋੜ। ਵਿੱਤ ਮੰਤਰੀ ਜੇਤਲੀ।
When we implemented the GST, we created an institution of the central finance minister and all finance ministers of the state. Sit together, we've taken several hundred decisions, 31 meetings and taken it all unanimously. So a common tax system came up, merging central and state tax by virtue of a federal body which was coordinating it. That's India's first experiment for creating a federal institution. There are two other areas which eminently require federal institutions of this kind. The GST was constitutionally provided for. Those areas are not constitutionally provided for. But political maturity can impose on governments to try that experiment. One is healthcare and one is agriculture. The states are spending on healthcare, the center is spending on healthcare. The states have their scheme, the central has its scheme. The states have their hospital, the center is also establishing institutions of excellence across the states. We are doing Ayushman Bharat, they also have parallel schemes. All this needs to be merged so that the benefit of these merged resources now starts falling to the benefit of the patient population of the country.